Calibrating your BodyScan scanner is essential to get accurate measurements and to simplify your scanning experience. Start with plugging your scanner in the proper sequence. First, plug the power supply into the outlet. Second, connect the USB cable into the USB port of your computer. Third, connect the power supply to the Y-shaped adapter. Finally, plug in the BodyScan. To disconnect, simply reverse the order. Respecting this protocol is very important to protect your scanner. Next, you will need the calibration plate included with your BodyScan scanner. Make sure the serial numbers of the BodyScan and the calibration plate match. Open it and lay it on a flat surface, like your desk, for example. In the MSoft menu bar, click on Scanner. Then on BodyScan. And finally on Calibrate. When the calibration wizard opens, follow the instructions. Point the BodyScan scanner at the center of the calibration plate while keeping it perpendicular. Move the scanner closer or further from the plate to align and match the highlighted white projection with the green square. Repeat this step for each of the required distances. Your scanner's calibration should be optimal. Repeat this process every 2 to 3 weeks or every time the scanner is carried out to get the best scanning experience and the most accurate measurements.